In this video, I will show my favorite bit. This is an heliostat. It is a motorized mirror which is moving in order to keep the sun in a steady position. It has to be very simple to remove and attach. Calibration. And you're ready to go.
So how much light can you carry in with this small heliostat?
This is the difference of having the light and not having the light.
The amount of light of this small heliostat is equivalent to a 400 watt halogen bulb with 100,000 lux outside. At night, with some energy left over from the solar panel, a small LED is transforming the heliostat in a lantern.
Here is a time lapse of the heliostat running for some hours. You see it's moving because I trigger the motors every few minutes in order to save battery. But this is just a prototype. It can be improved for sure.
The heliostat consists of this controller powered by a solar panel here and two waterproof servo motors.
The schematic is super complex. There is a microcontroller, there is a light sensor, real-time clock, buzzer, transceiver for the remote controller, battery charger, current monitor, an LED driver for the lantern, smart switch for the servo. We have a touch sensor for the keyboard, compass and accelerometer, and LCD display. It's really too much. Now I have a better idea for calibration, which doesn't need so many components.
So, an heliostat is really underestimated. In fact, you cannot buy one on Amazon, for instance. And it's really changing your house if you have a window facing north. This is just a prototype. What is missing is a Bluetooth connection for an application on the smartphone. Stronger motors, I would place stepper motors.
If I will see some interest, I will publish also some other details. But I don't expect so because no one cares about the heliostats. That's all, and thanks for watching.